My name is Brad Mountz, President and CEO. My role at Mountz is the President and CEO. I view that as strategist of the company, the person who gets everybody on board a direction. My job is a coach, it's a mentor, it's a leader. The most important part of my role is the role that I spend, I think, crafting the vision and the direction of Mountz, as that involves a lot of thinking, a lot of studying, a lot of talking to customers and employees. The first real position I had here in the company was in customer service, inside sales. And this was a job that we still have in the company today. It takes orders, it helps customers, it facilitates assisting our salesmen to help customers. And it was really a role that allowed me to develop my personality and my customer service skills, things that I pride myself on and really promote here at Mountz today. From there, I moved into sales. I was an outside sales representative in my early mid-20s. I called on some of the world's largest company names, Hewlett-Packard, many of the large disk drive companies like Seagate, showing them our product benefits, comparing our products to the things that they were using, and getting them to understand how the Mountz products could benefit their company, whether it was in saving money or improving production rates or worker safety related issues, all the things Mountz still does today. Going forward, I'm excited about our manufacturing and design capabilities. Mountz started as a distributor, really as a marketing company, and then grew into a distribution company, and then grew into a small manufacturing company. One of our values at Mountz is to have fun. I think we spend a lot of time at work, and if we're dreading coming here, we don't like the people we're working with, it can't be a positive experience for our customer. So fun is a value, and I can't speak for other people at Mountz, but I do believe that a lot of the people who work here have fun. I mean, we allow people to build their creative talents. We are interested in their career development as well as their personal development. I do look at the Mountz staff and company as a family company. We're small. I mean, we have 72 employees as of today. We add staff when we need staff, and we're constantly looking to try to develop our staff so that they can experience more in their job and in their life. And I think that's kind of the nature of a family, or at least a quality family life, where you're looking out for each other, you're trying to celebrate the victories and console the losses. So my idea here is that every employee should have a chance to grow, should be able to develop their career to the best of their abilities. I'm hoping that our employees can get across to our customers the value that they bring to their job, the sincerity that they bring to their job, the honesty that they bring to everything that they do.